Welcome to yet another Dr. Doodle video. My name is Jake, or Dr. Doodle, and today we're going to be drawing on a lampshade. Now, you may be asking why on a lampshade exactly. It's kind of a weird thing. My hope for this is that once a light shines through it, it'll kind of illuminate, sort of like a pumpkin carving. Well, let's get started. Quickly realize that a lampshade is not exactly the best canvas per se, because you cannot really erase any lines. Like my pencil lines are still there even to this day for some reason. I can't really get anything off, as well as the inks I put down often pull out and spread no matter what, so that's definitely an issue, but I think it turned out pretty well in the end. So I drew the classic Spider-Man, the noir version, the black suit, and the 2099 suit in this drawing. Now this drawing actually has a lot more of a meaning behind it than you may think. Now, these four characters are obviously from Marvel, but they're from an old video game called Spider-Man Shattered Dimensions. This game actually has a big influence on me and how I began drawing. Because I was maybe 12 or so, I was searching out the app store for SpongeBob for some reason. I found this app that some creator from the show, he did little videos on how to draw like the characters in the buildings from the show. So I did that for a little bit, and then I had this old how to draw book for how to draw like Mario characters from I bought maybe in like second grade. I was doing that for a little bit, but then I was playing Spider-Man Shattered Dimensions on the PS3, and I thought, hey, maybe it'd be interesting to draw one of these guys. So I went on YouTube, I searched up how to draw Spider-Man 2099, found this tiny little channel that had a great video for me to learn how to draw him. And believe it or not, me and the creator of that channel end up kind of being pen pals for years to come. I believe he lives in like Argentina and I'm from the States. And so it was very interesting through YouTube. We were just going back and forth in the inbox, which I don't think they even have anymore on the YouTube platform, but we did that for years and years. He actually told me and inspired me to start my first channel, which I did when I was in 13 or so. And I did a little art videos, little how to draw Spider-Man, how to draw Iron Fist, whatever. Kind of little tutorials I put together in maybe 20 minutes at the time at most. I had my buddy come be my cameraman on my phone. Just this fun thing that we did. And so now I'm starting over with that, but I'm happy to be doing it again. But I like to think I'm a lot better than I was when I first had that channel, so I hope these are a little more entertaining for you to see. Yeah, so that's a little insight on how I started drawing. But then I grew up with YouTube and I fell in love with Marvel characters and I learned throughout the years, so now back to the drawing. Now go ahead and see me ink this final piece, and here's your four versions of Spider-Man. I'm not the one. So thank you guys so much for watching. Like and subscribe down below. Check me out on Instagram @DrDoodleOfficial. And I'll see you guys next week. See you guys next time.